It's December the 15th, and I got an invite to one of the best deer hunting places in Arkansas. Swamp Bucks, 10,000 acres of prime hunting ground on the White River. I wasn't going to pass up the invite. This morning, the cold front come through late last night. Got the wind out of the west and northwest, probably about 10 to 15 is what they're saying. Right now, it's calm. It's just starting to get a little bit light where I can see. I'm kind of on a logging road, trail, just off the river a little bit. But anyway, I'm just thankful to be here. Hopefully we see something nice and get it on camera. Stick with me. It's been a pretty good morning so far. Seen a button bug and a doe. And then about 30 minutes after it started getting light, seen a nice little bug. Anyway, it's got quiet now. Don't seem like much is moving around. So I'm eating a little bit of bite while it's kind of calm. Just hanging out for a big one. Hopefully it comes by. I'll see. sit until noon this morning. Seen four different deer. Seen a 6-point, a 4-point, a button buck, and a doe. It is now 2:00. Windy still. But I wanted to get out here early so I could get settled in and have plenty of time. Let the woods calm down since they're dropping us off and several other guys are hunting in the area, so I figured it was good just to get out here early, get settled in. Hopefully the last hour, hour and a half this evening is probably going to be when I'm going to see something. But I'm here. Maybe it'll come out sooner. Stick with me.
decent deer. Just didn't feel like shooting him. Looking for something bigger. Darn hogs. I hate hogs. They're lucky they wasn't in open territory to where I could have got more of them. Pretty dark now. I still probably got 10 minutes or so, but it's so thick in here. Unless they something comes out and stands in the road, I ain't gonna be able to see it anyway. Hogs are no good.